Hi everybody. We're going to do a flasking video. Not sure how the sound's going to turn out, so we'll try this out. First we spray the containers. I have already cleaned the liner flowheads. I cleaned all this area already. I'm just going to clean the flask one more time. Good, pre-labeled everything. We already have the seeds in seed pods in 100% bleach. And they are labeled as well, so I know which one is which. Sure, it's a nice lathered up with bleach. So we have an X-Acto and we have a spoon scraper, essentially able to scrape out seeds from the seed pod. So I'm going to heat those first. And we'll get the first seed pod ready. Okay. Fairly straightforward. If you take the seed pod, you take an incision down the length of it, put that back into the bleach, and then gently pry it open. This is straight off the bat, I can see that this is a successful pod with seeds in it. Open the lid. This white mass is actually seeds. So we are going to gently pry it out and put it into the flasks. As you can see, the spoon scrapes. Put one half in each flask. This is just, if I do get contamination, I am able to have one flask that's good. So just increasing the odds. Well, that's a pretty good for 3 pods. That's it. One pod done.